We're learning new information about a body found this morning in the Great Miami River. A City of Dayton crew working in that area spotted the body and called 911. That call coming in around 8:40 this morning after crews spotted that body near South Edward C. Moses Boulevard and Albany Street. Five Rivers Metro Park says authorities did in fact find a man dead. We are working to learn that man's identity and also how he ended up in the water.